Have you ever seen sorghum before?
This is what it looks like on the cane. This is what it looks like off the cane. You can see the ones that I've stripped already. We're gonna winnow this or essentially dump it while it's in front of the fan so all this chaff can get out. And then we can store it and cook it like rice or mill it into a nutritious flour. It's definitely one of the better grains you can grow for your house.